Hello scholars, Nurse Johnson here to teach you the proper way to wash your hands. We want to make sure that you're all taking care of yourselves and washing your hands properly to help ensure that you stay safe and healthy and that we can all return to school as soon as possible. First step, we want to make sure that we wet our hands with clean running water. So you want to turn the water on. Doesn't matter whether it's warm or cold, whichever you prefer. You want to get your hands all wet. You want to make sure that you have your soap handy. So we're going to squirt some soap on our hands. And then we want to make sure we lather our hands up. We want to lather our hands by rubbing them together with soap. You want to make sure you're lathering the front and the back of your hands. Look at both sides. You want to go between your fingers. Make sure all your finger spaces are clean. You want to rub your thumbs. You want to go around your wrists. You want to rub your fingers into the palm of your hand to make sure you even get your nails. Once you've done that for at least 20 seconds, then you can rinse. You put your hands back under the running water. Rinse your hands thoroughly. Make sure all the soap's off. If you're trying to figure out how long 20 seconds would be, you could sing the happy birthday song twice. That's about 20 seconds. Once you've done that, you want to reach for your clean paper towel or towel. Dry your hands thoroughly. Turn off the water. Get rid of your paper towel. And we hope to see you soon with clean, healthy hands back at school.